Ladies and gents, welcome. I'm Arti from Drop Towards Them. In this video today, I'm going to show you how I started the development of Ouroboros legs. But first, as usual, let me say my thanks to our precious patrons who keep this channel alive. More about how you can support in the description. Now make yourself relaxed and grab a cup of tea, because this will be a long time-lapse video about the legs. I chose kind of an unorthodox way of starting this project and decided to sculpt out the legs in a smaller scale, then take patterns, magnify, print it out and assemble it from foam. Enjoy! While you are watching this video, I can talk a bit about some great news. We received an email from Euroference team, and I'm pretty excited to say we got our table application approved for this year's Euroference at the dealers then. This means you can actually meet with us on this event, and we will bring a lot of stuff with us. Visors, electronics, 3D prints, and much more. I hope I can see all of you there, you lovely furballs. For more information about the event, visit their site or join our Discord server. Seriously, join the server. Ladies and gents, thank you for watching this video till the end. I hope I can continue this project soon. Until then, see you in the next video. Bye bye!